This is for Indira Chakravarti ji. Indira ji, you have almost 5 decades of experience in public health, food safety, nutrition, what is commonly called WASH, W-A-S-H. What are the areas that you feel we have not been able to improve as much as expected, and why is that so?
As a matter of fact, India has in the top of where treatment is concerned, curative treatment is concerned. I think India is one of the topmost countries. We even have medical tourism for people coming in for treatment. But I think the place where India has not done so well is a pre-treatment region. When you come for treatment, your health is nearly failed already. But I think what you need to do is touch upon the health issues before you need treatment, the preventive part of it. And I think that's where India has to concentrate more on that. And I would like to sort of summarize just a couple of things which I think are very important. One is nutrition. I think nutrition is a thing which is very important to safe keep health. And if you look into the Indian scenario today, compared to many of the other underdeveloped countries, we are far worse off. For example, if you look at the underweight of children, which is more than 35%, stunting in children, which is nearly 40%, wasting is 21%. As a matter of fact, 1/3 of the wasted children of the world today, more than 46 million, India hosts them. So we have such a large number of children who are wasted. When India's progressed so much in every other way, why should we have undernutrition at such a high rate in this country? Anemia is another thing of great public health concern to, I think, every public health personnel and to every individual. When we looked into the National Family Health Survey of NFHS 4 and NFHS 5, which was the years 2016 and 2019, we found anemia in children and women, instead of going down, has significantly gone up during this period. And we don't know after the pandemic what's really going to happen. It's basically we get iron from the diet, which prevents anemia. But Indians do not have such less iron in their diet. We still do not know. If you look into the global nutrition survey, we find India ranks as low as 170 out of 180 countries where anemia is concerned. So this is something which actually is of great concern to each one of us. And a couple of other things which I feel India should have controlled better is the infant mortality rate, which were more than 28%. The low birth weight of children, these are all normal issues in the life of people. No, low birth weight. Children are born, though we have 2,500 as our cutoff weight. Many countries have 3,000 grams. In spite of that, our low birth weight is more than 30% even now. The maternal mortality rate has improved over the years, I think from 130 to 110 or 113. But most of the other countries have a double digit.
Right.
So I think these are some of the public health issues which are normal. Nutrition is a normal factor in a human being's life. Why should infants die before 1 year of age? Why should mothers die when they're giving birth to their children?